A very good morning, my dear children. Welcome to the third day of the workshop, Twice Upon a Quarantine. Now, my dear children, the third day is all about I am techno savvy. Let me begin with a quote. When you take technology and innovation, all you get is integration of art and a melange of culture. What do I mean with this? Dear children, whenever we have anything new, say technology, what we can do is we can save our environment, we can mix our culture, we can save and bring up and unleash our innovation with this. Similarly, the way is Canva. We all have made greeting cards since our childhood. It may be for our parents, for our teachers, for our friends, and for all of our near and dear ones. But dear children, what is happening over here? We tend to use a lot of paper, chart. Humans are the species who cut trees, make paper, and then write save trees. So dear children, what could be the better alternative for this? So that is this application Canva. In this application, we are going to make a greeting card today. It is a birthday card. As my students of class 1st and 2nd are very small, you don't have to make your own image or insert your own image. You have to insert already made card. So how do we do it? Class 1st and 2nd are going to observe this very, very carefully. I am sure you all have already signed up with Canva. So here is an application. It takes time to students of class 1st and 2nd. You just have to insert an image. So like I told you, we are going to do something for the birthday. So let us search over here. Birthday card. So let's see what are the results that we get from this. So I can see there are so many beautiful cards available. So let me take this. You just have to select. Do not choose the one which has a crown. That means you are supposed to pay for that. So class 1st and 2nd, you just have to end up with this. This is your work. As you have inserted the card, your work is over. Now how are you going to attach this to your Google form? So you can click over here. You can save it as a PDF, or you can save it as a PDF. No need to do anything, just download and you are done. So this is going to get downloaded soon. Now those who don't want to save it, it takes time. Those who don't want to see, now as you're using it for the first time, you're going to get all these options. You're supposed to click on allow. This is why I had actually uninstalled the application and I had to install it again for y'all. So class 1st and 2nd, you are going to go through this. This is the image, or this is the card which you have already made. You just had to insert it. So this is done. Now you can also find it in your media. Jahan pe aapki photos hota hai, you can find it over there. Now if you don't want to go through this procedure, there is another simple procedure. Let it get saved and I'll show you the shortcut on how to save it. This is useful when you are making videos, when you have to add music and you have to add your own text. At that times we have to save. But as you all are very small, I will be teaching you once again as you all grow up, come up in higher standards. So as this is done, it will show you an option on sending. If that you don't want to wait, just click a take a screenshot. So as the screenshot is taken, you can immediately click on this and you can share the infographic, or you can share the greeting card. As you'll click on WhatsApp, you can share it. So this is the shortcut method. Okay, so I hope you all liked the Canva application. It was easy, wasn't it? It was lot of creativity can be made. Now if my students of class 1st and 2nd had to make a same to same replica of this card, then what were the things which you might be requiring? Chart paper, colorful paper, crayons, pencils, stationery items. But we all could do it within 5 minutes. You just had to open the application, you had to click on add poster, select poster, type what do you want. It could be birthday, it could be about corona awareness, it could be anniversary, it could be a gift or a surprise, or it could be you have got the first rank so you want to make a card for yourself, or if your brother has won somewhere in skating competition so you want to make a card for him. So these are the things where Canva is very 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 useful for your little children. So I hope you all are done with this and you all have understood. Do not forget to upload it by 4 p.m. So take care, dear children. Stay home and stay safe. Goodbye.